For the assembly, take a motor connector board, take two 12mm screws and four nuts. Now take your motor connector board and you can see there are holes present. Now take a screw and pass it through the hole present in your board. Turn it around and tighten it with the help of nuts. Turn it all the way down and make sure it's secured properly. Do the same in the other hole as well. Take a nut and fasten it all the way down and make sure it's tight. That looks pretty good. Now take your base robot and now take the motor connector board we had prepared in the previous step and place it in the slots provided on the chassis. Flip it around and tighten it in place with the help of nuts. Turn all the way down. Yeah, that looks perfect. And done. For the next step, we have to attach the wires coming from a battery operated motor onto the motor connector board. Now pass your wire through the green connectors present in the board and tighten it with the help of a screwdriver. Do the same for the other wire as well. Pass it through the green connector present in the motor connector board and tighten it with the help of a screwdriver. Now there is a note. In case you swap your wires or you don't attach your wires properly, your motor could turn in the opposite direction. So if such a case ever happens, all you have to do is to just swap your wires and your motor shall turn in the forward direction. So tighten it properly with the help of a screwdriver and you are done. In the next step, we have to attach the RJ45 cable onto the motor connector board. Take the cable and attach it onto the RJ45 jack. Now let's keep this aside and bring in our joystick remote. Now attach the joystick remote onto the motor connector board with the help of the RJ45 cable. And we are done. Now in order to complete our assembly, all we need is a battery. Take the battery and place it onto the chassis and attach the battery to the motor connector board with the help of a white connector. Now once it's connected, you can see the red LED blinking. And we are done. Doesn't that look good? Let's test it out.